They have the remarkable power of smelling. Now move on to our topic, children. Before entering into our topic, we are going to ask you one small question. When you are going to school, what kind of dresses you used to wear, children? Someone telling the answer. Very good. The answer is uniform. Today we are going to see about uniform. What is mean by uniform? Uniform, that is what kind of work the people used to do, that is the occupation. That is a uniform. Okay, ma'am. Shall we see some examples for this?
Look at the picture, children. Whom they are? They were firefighter. Yes, very good. By seeing their dresses, you can identify them as firefighter. Very good. Next, see the next picture, children. Who is she? She is a doctor. Yes, very good, children. By seeing their uniform, you can easily able to judge them. They were doctors. She is a doctor. Yes. Next, see the picture. He is an cook. Very good. Next, look at the picture, children. Whom they are? Yes, they are students. Yes, your friends, isn't it? They are students. Now let us see the vocabulary words, children. First one is scarf. S C A R F, scarf. Second word is jacket. J A C K E T, jacket. Third one is gumboots. G U M B O O T S, gumboots. Fourth word is umbrella. U M B R E L L A, umbrella. Fifth one is raincoat. R A I N C O A T, raincoat. Write these vocabulary words in your classwork note neatly, children. Okay, ma? Okay, children. Thank you. Ram Ram. Namaste.